And here we go with this 26-man over-the-top rope battle royal, wasted little time in this WrestleMania bonus match here at this wonderful University of Phoenix Stadium in Glendale, Arizona. And I believe our first elimination of the night.
Well, that didn't take long.
That was Chavo still in a ring here with David Hart Smith in the corner.
Really a great opportunity for all of these superstars to showcase their talents on the greatest stage in live entertainment, WrestleMania.
And the winner of this battle royal really has something to crow about, guys. Say he won this huge event before WrestleMania went on, you know, got underway.
Setting the tone, really setting the mood for what promises to be an unforgettable evening.
Well, of course, this battle royal is all about being eliminated by being thrown over the top rope with both your feet hitting the floor. That means you're not the road to WrestleMania, you're on the road back to the locker room.
Whoa! Two men eliminated there on one side of the ring.
Trent Barretta and Kalen Croft, the tag team, eliminated in stereo.
Mark Henry, the world's strongest man, eliminating Chavo Guerrero.
Adios, Chavo.
And great Kali looking to eliminate Mark Henry.
He does!
Kali, the 7-footer, look at a number of superstars trying to eliminate the great Kali.
There's about a dozen superstars, and they just about got Kali out.
There goes Kali.
Yes!
Both feet hitting the floor.
And now the field is evened out. Right now, I'd have to say Big Mike Knox or Luke Gallows the favorite.
Why would you say that?
Because of their size and their strength.
Well, the two biggest men in the battle royal already been eliminated. What does size have to do with it?
Oh, this is going to be a fun night. And look at Luke Gallows eliminated by both members of Crime Time.